The integrated resource plan encompasses mainly green technology projects geared to addressing, amongst others, the issue of climate change while reducing the country's high electricity import bill. The current target is to raise the contribution of renewable energy in total power generation from 1% to 30% by the year 2030.